What did the Patriots do to the chart? They deleted the most complete team, supposedly, that we've been talking about. So what did they do?
I think mentally, man, it's just so hard. Like, a lot of times, if you have not beat Tom Brady and the Patriots, you don't walk in there with a lot of confidence. Like, the Miami Dolphins, for whatever reason, always feel like they could beat the Patriots. But you're the Chargers, you don't have that confidence, and it just seems like the Patriots were well-rested. It almost looked like the Chargers kind of took them for granted. You know, you hear everything about Brady's not the same. Gronk only had one catch, I think. He doesn't look the same. And Edelman looks slow. And then all of a sudden you get these guys 2 weeks of rest and preparation time. Now they look like, you know, one of the top two teams in the league, or at least in the AFC, and I thought you saw that.
So, I mean, and not to make any excuses, but is there any credence to the idea that the Chargers were in Denver week 17 and then back-to-back weeks in the early window on Sunday when it's 10 a.m. in their West Coast heads?
Oh, yeah.
Rodney.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I played in the league a long time and had to make those trips back before, you know, West Coast, East Coast, and it's tough. And when you have a young team and they felt like they've already surpassed expectations, sometimes you can take teams for granted. Sometimes you can get a little bit too comfortable. And sometimes that change and that travel, it wears you down. You got to understand, like, these guys, you know, a lot of these guys just came from college. They're not used to this, the scrutiny, the pressure, the preparation, all the things that it takes. And then you give Coach Belichick 2 weeks, and Rob Gronkowski talked about it. Hey, I got a chance, a few days to get away, let my mind free. And when you have that time away, man, it refreshes you. And remember, this is a veteran team. They've had a lot of success over the years.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on Audience.